What's up, guys? How's it going? Welcome back to the Tuesday stream. We are on episode 7 of our Senran Kagura. Kagura? Why did I say Kagura? On our Senran Kagura playthrough. Hold on a second. You know, generally speaking, this game's gameplay loop is fairly simplistic. There's not much to it. You would think I would be bored of it by now. Or, I guess I should say that I would think that I would be bored of it by now, but I'm actually not. This is actually keeping me pretty entertained. I feel like we can probably get through this entire game. Like, every part of it. Games like these are usually pretty much carried by their, you know, character personalities and the humor. The humor is kind of, it's there. It's okay. But I do like the personalities of the girls. They're entertaining. I'm okay with that. They're very stereotypical, obviously. As expected from games like these, but still entertaining. I'm entertained. Now, if I remember correctly, yesterday we had Yumi over here yelling at Minori over here and Shiki over here about how they refused to practice properly. And then Yozakura, which is the girl I'm controlling, was yelling at Minori for not cleaning up her toys and leaving them all over the place. So the logical conclusion was that I beat her up. And then she ended up not cleaning her toys anyway. So that didn't really end up very productive. And you know, this is still, I feel like these intro missions are still just kind of there to introduce you to the various characters, so you have a better feeling of how they are behaviorally. Get more attached to them, etc., etc., you know, before they hit you with the hard stuff. So here we go. Let's see if mission number 3 is more lighthearted explanations of their personalities, or if we're gonna jump into some heavier stuff. Actually, where is Murasaki? Oh, she's right here. We're probably gonna do a mission with her, because they need to explain what her deal was. Actually, holy shit, I just realized, she is significantly bigger than Yozakura over here. Look at this, she's like almost half a head taller. She's a big girl. Oh, not Murasaki, this is Murakumo. Murasaki is somebody else in this game. I'm gonna get those two names mixed up very, very often. I can guarantee you that already. Murakumo, and the other one is Murasaki. Murasaki is the one with the, Snorlax plushie that she carries around her. Yep, as I expected. Next mission is based on Murakumo. Secret ninja art. Nanto Mosatsuken. You're already done. I don't know what Nanto Mosatsuken means. The fist of somehow murdering you. I could be translating that completely wrong, but the fist of somehow murder? That makes no sense. It probably means something else and I'm wrong. Most likely wrong. We'll see. The year is 2636. Evil shinobi rule the world with an iron fist. The evil shinobi pillage a ruined town, their mohawks flaring in the wind. Yamero! A handsome young boy tackles one of the shinobi. They took his rice cake, he's taking it back. our food! You can't have our food! Piss off, you little brat! The evil shinobi raises his wakizashi when suddenly something flies at him from out of nowhere. A kunai hits the shinobi in the arm. His wakizashi goes flying away. Furiously, the evil shinobi look all around but sees no one. Over here! The evil shinobi turns towards the voice. There she is, a girl in an ogre mask. For the code of Gessen! The ogre mask girl appears to fixate on him. Oh, she's writing her, like, doujin stories, isn't she? My tiny voice echoes slightly through the ninja room. I take a look at the sketches I've just- Oh my god, is she like a mangaka? She draws manga, doesn't she? For a storyboard, I would say this is well drawn. It's good enough at least. She is a mangaka, or a storyboard artist, I don't know. Scriptwriter, I don't know. I've liked reading comics since I was small. I still read all the weekly magazines. Somewhere along the line, I became less and less satisfied with only reading them and started drawing my own. I decide to draw the scene where the mask of the South and the cruel shinobi fight. Oh, she's not a published mangaka, she's just drawing it for fun. The mask of the South unleashes her patented Nanto Mosatsuken! It's the most exciting scene in the series. And I can't make it look right! It's a big, important scene and I just don't know how to draw it. Really, I can't draw action scenes at all. Action scenes should be realistic and bold, and they have to be creative. Easier said than done, though. I have trouble finding a point of reference when I draw them. What I need to do is study how to draw action scenes. But I don't even know the right way to study that. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. What is it? Avarokita Bodhisattva practices deep prana paramita, then clearly sees five skandhas, all empty of all suffering and hardship. You know, that's a legit thing. This is not some bullshit they made up. That is actually how the Bodhisattva saw the five skandhas, all emptying themselves of suffering. That is actually true. It's Shiki. She acts like a typical party girl, and essentially she is. But she also likes reading the Heart Sutra. As I listen to her voice, I come up with a brilliant idea. Shiki likes reading my comics, and she always gives me honest feedback. I should ask her for help. I stop muttering, put down my pencil, and walk up to her door. Going on?
Shiki, 頼みがある。
I have a favor to ask you.
どうした、Murachi?
What's the sitch, Murachi?
実は。
Well, I'm having trouble drawing a fight scene.
アクション画面が描けないのだ。
And I would like your help.
描けないって漫画のこと？世紀末装飾男子系アクションだっけ
Is this for the series you're drawing? That post-apocalyptic shounen action series with the hella progressive protag?
だが、肝心のアクションに迫力が足りなくて困っているのだ。
Okay, 全然協力するよ! でも、どうすればいいの?
What would you like to do?
簡単なことだ 我と戦ってくれればそれでいい
そんなんでいいの? 楽勝じゃん! じゃ、助かる
Come on, you filthy animal!
ムラッチも早くキャラになりきって! うっしゃしゃしゃしゃしゃしゃしゃ!
See, this is working. This is making me like Shiki a little bit more than before.
いや、そこまでやってもらわなくても。ダメだって!
こういうのは気分なんだから! ほら、やるよ! 貴様らに、生死の理由はいらん! 全て我らの勝手の技よ!
し、仕方がない…
Alright, let's do this. I don't know how she fights. This will be interesting.
I don't know her tech list actually. Let's see. She
has an hold X on the air attack. That's different. Oh, that's that move! I hated fighting against that move! She's got like two different really annoying charge moves. I did pick hard mode, right? Why is this so easy? That transformation sequence, man. How did I miss? I have her targeted! What? Ooh, I'm not doing a lot of damage to her. Well, at least I'm working her close attack. Shiki Soku X! You missed! Jeez! Oh, come on! Very interesting brawl that she's doing. Oh shit. Oh, it's the same move. What the fuck? I lost lock on! No! No! Time to transform.
Shinobi. Tenshin.
What's my tech list? X to Y, hold Y, XXX. Okay, about the same. Not too different. Oh, she's very naked now. What? How did that not hit him? What? I'm charging straight into that. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna use some of my own moves. Please reach. Nice! Let's try the other one. Double wolf! Ooh. Very nice. That mask, though. That mask, though.
アマシ、我が人生に一片の悔いなし。レオユーゾ式、これで良質なアクション場面が描けそうだ。本当？よかった。けど楽しかった。こんな協力ならいつでもOKだよ。
本当か。実はもう一つ不安な場面があるのだ。何何？余裕で協力するよ。我はラブシーンを描けないのだ。全くそういう経験がないからな。だから我とラブシーンをしてくれないか。何、軽く接吻をするくらいでいいのだ。ラブシーン？
てか、女の子同士じゃん。我は一向に構わん。ちょっとムラッチ。目がマジなんだけど。冗談だよね。<笑>我は一向に構わんと言っている。
How are you gonna make out with that mask on?
漫画のためだしき。一回だけ。For
artistic integrity.
一回だけでいいんだ。
I agree. I agree. Artistic integrity is very important.
電気も消すし、雰囲気も作る。なんなら映画も借りてこよう。お願いだから一回だけ。一回だけやってみよう。ごめんね、ムラッチ。中の練習はお風呂場の蛇口で我慢して。
Oh, she's gone. Oh. Mask of the South.
まあ、この評価でも我にとってはできすぎな気もするので、ありがたくいただいておこうと思います。
Wow, she just went full on formal mode there with the Japanese. Man, the level ups. The level ups in this game are like a little bit out of control, man. I don't know why I keep saving. It's like this game's never gonna crash on me, ever. I don't know why what I'm worried about. I can just save at the end of the day and it'll be fine. I say that, it's immediately going to backfire on me and... Wait! Her mask is gone! Why is she not wearing her mask? Did I do that? Oh, I can make everybody wear Yozakura's outfit. I really like this one. Minori's outfit. This looks very strange on anyone that doesn't have a giant round face like Minori. Go back to your... Go back to your Minori's outfit. Actually, you know what? You know what? I actually don't like this one, so let's make her not wear it anymore. What else we got for her? Maybe you can be a shrine maker. This still goes with your mask, right? What else we got? Nah, she needs to wear something red. That's not red. That's still not red. Come on, man, give me some red. That's nice, but that's not what I'm looking for. Racing outfit. Oh yeah, there you go. Man, I really don't like this outfit. You would think I do, but... Don't worry, I'm sure we can find you something. This color actually makes this outfit look better. Hey, you get to wear this. Alright, next mission. Evil eating good. Oh, now we get to play Yumi. I must destroy evil before any trace of it can spread. So we go through all five girls. I think we've done every one of them except Shiki. We haven't done Shiki yet.
Yumi, omiso-shiru ni ireru o tofu wa
kireta? Did you cut the tofu for the miso soup?
Yumi, dou ka shita no? Ie, nan demo arimasen. So, demo nan demo nai hito wa.
Why are you cutting a sponge instead of tofu?
え、何か悩みでもあるの?わしでよければ聞くけど、少しおじい様のことを考えていました。Now,
these girls spend a lot of time thinking about their grandfather.
黒影様のことを?
Oh, backstory? More backstory? Yep. My name is Kurokage. For many years now, I've lived as a renegade. My granddaughter Yumi is a leader at Gessen, an elite good shinobi school. Her shinobi skills are progressing beautifully. I'm proud of her, of course, but I am a bit worried about her as well. When Yumi lost her parents as a child, I took her in. She inherited my philosophy that the purpose of good is to destroy all evil. That belief has guided my entire life, and I've never regretted it. Only when evil is gone will the world's suffering end. But that's my philosophy, not hers. She doesn't have to walk down my path. Of course, I feel the same way for Murakumo, Yozakura, Shiki, and Minori. I'm honored that they carry on my work, but I'm afraid it might cost them too much. Since they first enrolled at Gessen, I've almost never seen any of them smile. It's as if they've sacrificed their happiness to protect the happiness of others. Yumi and the others are very innocent and pure. That's what worries me about them the most. Actually, wasn't Minori smiling the entire time we did her storyline? I don't think that can be applied to Minori. She seems pretty happy. I don't know, I'm just... I don't know. We researched Hanzo Academy and I discovered an interesting sequence. Oh shit, she's found them out.
Oh, that's bad grammar right there.
We have to grow strong enough that no evil can never corrupt us. That's bad grammar. No evil, never corrupt. That's a double negative. That means you must grow strong enough so that evil can corrupt you.
Holy
shit, look at Yumi's skin color. She's like fucking pale as shit.
Let's do some sparring.
Yeah. Those gloves, those gauntlets are so cool. This is spicy damage he's doing. Holy shit! Oh jeez! The freeze is super useful though. Like, can you imagine the amount of new clothes I have to buy every day? Every time you spar, you need to go buy new clothes. I just died. Man, that's hard. Man, that's hard. Oh. Oh. My goodness. Hold on a second. My goodness. Oh, I missed what she said. What'd she say? Other than that, she failed. Or more specifically, I failed her. We try.
Alright.
Let's do this. Maybe I focused too much on taking out the side little ninjas. Maybe I should have focused more on just taking her out. Yozakura. Oh, nice combo. Oh my god, she doesn't even... She floats above the ground. How cool is that? What's my tech list? XXY, XXXY, or 4 X's in a row. I can aerial X to a Y. Let's just get this smashed out. Oh shit! So, 1, 2, 3. I see. Jeez! Get away! Oh, there she goes. I think her gauntlets get even bigger when she transforms. Oh yeah, they are definitely bigger. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh, run! That's scary. Oh shit. Fuck! I think she just killed me. I'm dead. Dude, seriously. Maybe I should have transformed earlier. That's my sort of my takeaway from all this is I should have transformed earlier. But you know, at least we leveled up. Twice even.
また力が増したようです。深くを取りましたが、二度目はありません。新たな技をひらめきました。
Okay, don't worry, we got this. We got this.
Skip.
Oh, I can't skip. Her name, Yozakura, I just saw the kanji. It means Sakura Blossoms at night. Nighttime Sakura Blossoms, however you want to call it. Which kind of makes sense because her the kimono that she wears has Sakura petals on it. And Yumi is winter something. I think it's a spring of winter. Oh my god, I'm already dead! I probably should have paid attention.
Nantaru kutsujoku. Fukaku o torimashita ga,
She keeps saying I made one mistake and that will never happen again, and I keep dying. Maybe she's making a different mistake every time. Oh god, like, she's kicking my ass. Let's try for some parries, maybe? Maybe. She got out of that parry so fast. She's already picking up. Follow through! Man, the parries are hard to do, man. Holes are already broken. Holy shit! Whoa, what the fuck? I'm gonna kill all of these bosses. Come on, transform! I can't be the only one that transformed. Do it! Fuck me! Jesus Christ! Fucking seriously? There it is. Alright, I got my health back. Let's do this. Oh my god, I didn't hit her with it! Dodged! Oh, that's not good, that's not good! Oh god. Oh my god. The combos are so real. Oh, I got you now. Oh, I got you now. Oh, dodged! Why can't I use my... What the fuck? Why can't I use it? What the fuck? What? Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. For fuck's sake. I think I got her. No! Seriously? We got her. Jeez, that was a struggle. Man, jeez. Like how I keep saying Yagyu is a more technical combatant, but I don't know what that means. Yeah, only took me 4 tries to beat you. Oh, I forgot I changed Minori's outfit.
これ、ごめんなさい。今からすぐ作ります。もうカップラーメンでいいって。二度にはポテチで済ませちゃうよ。これというのも原因は悪。やはり悪を許すことは絶対にできません。Oh、ユミ。てかさ、何でもかんでも悪のせいにすればいいってもんじゃないし。
You know what? You know what? I deserve a D rank for that. I deserve it. I also deserve some level ups, apparently, though. So that's good. What's double buns?
おかえり。おかえり。おかえり。衣装を選んでくださいませんか?気に入っていただけましたか?Oh.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that.
こちらもなかなか悪くないようですね。気に入っていただけましたか?似合っていますでしょうか?
Chapter 2 time? I'm so mature, I can play Shinobi now! Oh boy, okay. Oh, this is back to Minori. Okay, let's do this, Minori.
ここが半蔵学院ですね。しかし、こうも簡単に侵入できるとは。前任の学校のくせに、セキュリティが甘いようですね。残念!そんなことありません!
あなたたちが侵入したのはちゃんと気づいたもんね。
威張って言うほどのことではありません。別に気配を消していたわけではないので。
あなたは忍びみたいだけど、半蔵学院に何の用？
私の名はユミ、私塾月仙女学科を束ねております。
私はアスカ、半蔵学院の選抜チームの一員だよ。
アスカさん、今日は半蔵学院に学園祭を申し込みに来ました。
え？学園祭？
そんなに構えなくても結構ですよ。今日はあくまでご挨拶に伺ったまでですから。
なんじゃつまらんの。出し惜しみはいかんぞ。出し惜しみは。
この声は。
ちっちゃん。
とうとう始まるんじゃな。史上初、同じ善人同士の戦いが。
姿を見せなさい、この変態老人。
変態老人、ひどい言い方だけど、事実だから返す言葉がない。
I like how Asuka's like, I mean, I guess that's fair. He is pretty filthy and old.
ユミちゃん、そんなにわしの姿が見たいか？どうやらわしの魅力にメロメロのようじゃの。
ふざけないでください。
そうだよ、じっちゃん、ふざけすぎだよ。
アスカさん、私に同調しないでください。
別に同調したわけじゃなくて、思ったことを言ったまでだよ。
わしがユミちゃんの前に姿を現すのはこの間の決着をつける時じゃ。その方がドラマチックでいいじゃろ。
なるほど、それならばグズグズしている暇はありません。皆さん、半蔵学院とは今ここで白黒つけることにします。
はーい、祈り、いっぱいいっぱい暴れちゃおう。
Oh, they're still wearing the outfits that I gave them when I played the Hanzo school. That's cool.
Eh? あんなちっちゃい子が忍びなの？どう見ても子供みたいなのに。
失礼な。みのり子供じゃないもん。だってわさびとか少し舐められるし。
I can even lick wasabi a little. Oh, Christ.
ブラックコーヒーだって飲めるもん。
ブラックコーヒー飲めるの？
うん、お砂糖とミルクをいっぱい入れればね。
I don't think she understands what drinking coffee black means.
お砂糖とミルクを入れれば決まりだって飲めるよ。だいたいそんなのブラックコーヒーじゃないし、やっぱり子供みたい。
あー、また言った。みのりのこと子供みたいってまた言った。
だって
ひばりちゃんの方こそ子供みたい。
ひばりは子供じゃないもん。
子供だよ、子供じゃないもん。
ひばり、同じレベルになってるか。
This is like the most childish thing to get into a battle about. It's perfect. It's fucking perfect. She has large breasts. How can she be a little kid? Oh, I don't know. Implants? Implants, polio? I don't know.
みのり、
終わり、大事になります。
ひっぱり、
はい、これじゃあ
鎮魂の夢に舞い散
る。 Oh my god, the way she fucking runs. Oh. Ow! It hurts! Ah! This is bad. I'm not hurting her much at all. The rapid tail that I gave her. Oh shit! Oh god! She's kicking my ass! No! No! I'm paralyzed! Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I got killed. Dead. Yo, why is this so hard? Yo, why is this so hard? Daidouji. That fucking Hamtaro on her back is just hilarious. I love it. God damn it! Get away from me! Oh my gosh, she just parried me. What the fuck? I can't even combo your regular students. Jesus! Fuck it. That was a good combo. That was good. Ah! Ah! Fuck! Stop bunny bouncing on me! Uh-oh, should I be worried? I don't know where she is. I don't know where she is! Oh, phew. Oh god. Oh, that was close. Holy shit, that was close. Pancake! Oh, shit. No, no, no. Oh, shit.
No! No! Stop bouncing on me!
Pancake! God, the bouncing man! Peace out! Peace out! Pancakes! Peace out! Ah. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Please level up. Please level up. Oh, thank you! Oh, we actually killed it? That works too. That sound effect. Wow. That fucking sound effect. Yo, I don't know why my battles for Gessen school are so much more difficult than it was for Hanzo on the same difficulty. Do each school's difficulty actually rank, like, go up, even though you can pick? Or is it because I leveled the Hanzo girls to max level? Does that matter? Like, I'm very curious.
Minori の方が強いから大人だね。ヒバリちゃんは子供。負けは負けだから、ヒバリの方が子供って認めるよ。でも、 本当の大人っていうのは強いだけじゃないと思うの。え、大人って強いだけじゃないの？うん、ひばりはそう思う。そうだね、言われてみたらそうかも。それじゃあ本当の大人って何なんだろう。それはひばりにもわからないけど、大人か。大人か。
These two grills, man, like, so carefree, so freaking happy. This is gonna be massive level ups here, I think. Oh yeah. Oh, oh boy. Whoa,
whoa.
Sure, we haven't saved him. Oh no, Shiki's doing it again. I didn't always know what that meant. Way back then, I was just another rich girl. My parents were elite good shinobi executives and lived in a newly built home in a well-known and expensive neighborhood. My house had 3 floors and 8 rooms. Oh, plus the living room and the kitchen. We had 2 maids and a bunch of really expensive cars. I was in elementary school. My allowance was 100,000 yen a month. Me and my friends would always go shopping on the weekends. We'd buy clothes, accessories, fashion magazines, CDs, remember those? Even if I blew my whole allowance, I always had my parents' credit card. I'd get a perm, get my nails done. There was the spa I'd go to all the time. Yeah, and I was like the worst student ever, and I didn't even care. Okay, yeah, I was pretty probably spoiled, but it didn't last that long. Not after both my parents got killed on the job. They brought their bodies home, all covered in scars, like claw scars. I asked, but nobody could tell me anything because it was all classified. Must have been a super important mission that even my parents had to accept, whatever it was. I was so angry, and not just because they were dead. I knew the laws of the shinobi were very strict, but why couldn't anybody at least tell me how they died? I couldn't stop crying in front of them. My face was soaked with tears, sad, angry tears. Even after all the guests went home, I kept on crying. Oh, and there's the priest reciting the Heart Sutra. I saw an old man with scars all over his face. Oh, it's Kurokage, isn't it? Kurokage. If you want to drive out the darkness. In Master Kurokage's hideout, I met Yumi, Murakumo, Yozakura, and Minori.
Minori!
I immediately knew they were in the same situation as me. They all lost their parents. But I had a hard time making friends with them at first. I still don't know why. Maybe it was because my grief made me lash out at everybody. I fought a lot, especially with Murakumo, and I think I was really mean to Minori. Every time I started something, Kurokage got mad.
Kurokage-sama, okotteiru no ni doushite kanashisou nano?
Have you tried clicking on those orange texts? No, I haven't. Does it do something? So Master Kurokage taught me the Heart Sutra. Whoa, what? I didn't know you could do that! Kurokage, a good shinobi, once considered Hanzo's equal. However, due to his fanatical destruction of evil shinobi, he was exiled from the world of shinobi. Sometimes I feel, you know, unfulfilled, even while I'm talking on the phone to my friends or buying lots of stuff. And that's when I break out the chant.
Kanji zaibo satsugyo jin hanya hara mitaji shouken go unkai kudo issai kuyak.
Yo, thanks, Arashi. I didn't know you could do that. Wonder what other things I've been missing. Look what I did to Yagyu. This is Bulio's idea. This is not my idea to do that to Yagyu. This is Bulio's idea.
Soda. Omae wa dare da?
It was originally a Vita title, so you could use the touchscreen for things like this. Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Atashi wa shikitten da. Yoroshiku. Teka Yagyu-chi, sono gantai chou kawaii in da kedo. Chōdai, sono gantai chōdai.
Nani wo itte iru? Ageraru wake nai daro.
Nande?
Wait, which eye patch is she talking about though?
うん、じゃあ、ぶっ倒してもらっちゃうね。その方が手っ取り早いし。取れるものなら取ってみろ。欲しいもんは必ず手に入れる。これ、私の常識だし。
Let's party! They have a belt on their school uniform for Gessen. How cool is that? Your school uniform like involves a belt. Oh, I've never used her. Wait, well, yes, I have. I think this is the second time I've used her. Wait, no, I've never used her before. What's the tech list? Hold Y and 4 X's. I don't have too much to use right now. Shit! Let me out! I just died. I just got wrecked. Hey, the regular mobs look different for Hanzo students. They actually wear Hanzo outfits. That's pretty cool. Am I level 1? I am level 1! Fuck! This is gonna blow. This is gonna be rough. Oof. Hibari has a multitude of dastardly and downward. What? How did I lose that fight? I'm already half dead. Let's build up a little bit so I can transform that way. Oh god! Oh shit, she's my- Got her! Get her! Nice! Where's she at? Shit, that's spam! Chase her! Oh my god, that underwear that she's wearing. Oh shit! Oh, there we go. She's doing her thing. We're gonna do our thing soon. Oh, she's doing something. Please don't be near me. Nice. Damn it! Oh, we should transform! Danger! High voltage!
When we touch, when we move.
Oh,
that's bad. That's bad. That's so bad. I have a cape. What is that move? Oh my god, I'm dead! Why is this so difficult? I have a feeling that the fact that I leveled all the Hanzo girls to level 50 actually does matter. Well, this will be slightly easier at least since we've gained 5 levels. And I learned a new combo technique. Whew, okay, let's see what I learned. Hopefully some sort of aerial thing. Some sort of aerial thing. That is a hell of a weapon though. That double-sided scythe. That's a hell of a weapon. Okay, so I have a launcher, a faster launcher, a one XXXY. Launch! That could help a lot. That could help a lot. Jeez. Jesus! Oh, get away from me. You gotta land sometime. Damn, she's annoying. Sit the fuck down. Uh-oh, that's bad. We might have to transform. I really want to force her to transform first though. There we go. Dodge! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god. What the fuck? She kills me with like two combos, man. Oh, a new technique again. Oh god, oh, oh! Yes! Caught her off guard. Are you fucking serious? I am not even sure how I died that time. I think one of the little mobs hit me for like all of my HP while I was trying to focus down Yagyu. Man. Why you gotta be like that, man? Why you gotta be like that, man? Bro, she can't even see. She's got eye patches on both eyes, and I'm losing. Both eyes. That parry worked. The parry was okay. Still no damage from the enemies. Yeah, the little students wrecked me. It's not even Yagyu, it's the little ones. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's so bad! Forced her to transform way earlier this time.
Oh,
Easy dodge. I wonder if these students respond forever or if I can actually kill them all. Parry! I think I can kill them. Oh no, they come back. Never mind. They come back. Oh no. Transform out. Oh my fucking god. I was so close. I just needed to transform, I would have had it. Oh, the salt is so real. Oh. Pulled off some really cool parries that round too. The parries! She just said JK. JK! JK! Oh, that's bad. Oh, that is so bad. That's not gonna hit. Oh god, we are transformed! Quick! Oh, that's bad. Ooh. That's cool. How close is she to dead? Almost there. One more. Oh my god, leave! Please! No! No! Oh my god, we finally did it! Damn, that took so many tries.
Nani? もう終わり?
That's kind of cool. She was sitting on flying bats. Just chilling out on bats. That's a thing.
Sokka.
そういうことね。戦って分かったよ。その眼帯、秘伝忍法の力を封じてるんだね。それ、鬼の目って言うんだっけ。自らの願いを特殊な眼帯で封じることによって宿る力でしょ。なかなか物知りだな。ギャップ燃えするっしょ。じゃ、そういうわけで、その眼帯もらうね。取るな。なんだの、この気は。この眼帯は特殊なものではない。 どこにでもあるただの眼帯だ。嘘。鬼の目を宿すには特殊な眼帯が必要って習ったよ。そんな話はどうでもいい。あくまでこの眼帯を狙うというのなら、相応の覚悟をしてもらうことになる。ふーん、いろいろわかんないことがあるから、今日のところは見逃してあげる。でも。
次に会った時は、その眼帯必ず手に入れるからね。
She's like fixated on that freaking eye patch, eh?
こんなこともあるよね。
Whoa, the level ups, holy!
また女子力上がっちゃった。
Man, the struggles. When do I get to use Yosakura again? She was fun to use. Just punch people in the face over and over and over again.
Ikaruga, Dana. 何をじろじろ見ている。以前どこかでお会いしてませんか。そのお面、見覚えがあるのですが。我に面識はない。お前とは今日が初めましてだ。そうでしょうか。あ、思い出しました。財閥の交流パーティーでお見かけしたんです。 綺麗なドレスなのに、そのお面をかぶってて。そんなものはどこにでもいる。いませんよ。どんなパーティーでもお面を外さない伝説のご令嬢。The
corporate princess who never takes her mask off ever. What's up, Twitch Kicks? No camera today.
私も実際に見るまではただの都市伝説だと思っていたのですが。知ら。 確か、大老財閥のご令嬢だったと思います。そうですよね。知らん。いいえ、間違いありません。面をつけたままでダンスをし、周囲のものの爪先という爪先を潰し。
You danced around with your mask on and then stepped on everybody else's feet.
最後にはシャンパンタワーに突っ込んで、お尻が丸見えになった大老財閥のご令嬢。
村雲さん、あなたですよね。 This is a pretty comical encounter for supposed rivals right now.
Alright,
this is a lot less dramatic than their first meeting during the Hanzo arc. This is actually more comedic than that one. It's kind of strange. Oh, she's got that really cool move. I should be using that more. This one. Yeah. Oh, I missed. There you go. And then this. That's so cool, man. Oh shit! Don't break my combo, bro! I need my combos, bro! Don't be breaking it! Oh, I broke my own combo. Well, rip. Man, Murakumo is fun to play too. She can chain almost forever. Whoops, that miss. Jeez! This is not easy to aim. What the fuck? Okay. Susumu! That aerial, man. Holy shit. Oh. Jeez. I think they're giving me a hint. They want me to pull some parries. Oops. That's not how you pull a parry. That's how you pull a parry. I'm gonna die. Oh, leveled up. Alright, let's pull some parries again. That's not how you do it. Fuck, why am I so bad at that? There it is. And then I got stabbed from behind. Because these shinobi have no honor! There we go. Goodbye. I need some healing, actually. There you go. Alright, Ikaruga. Here we go. Let's do this. Hanzo! Ikuen! Oh fuck, I have to deal with mobs too? Oh, I'm standing on top of the basketball hoop! We be bowling! Chara ge sugi na de! We be bowling! Oh my god, she stunned me. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, that's so bad. Actually, that didn't hurt that much. Chase after her. Do it. Do it. Fuck. Oh, that's gonna hit me. Oh, never mind. Uh-oh. Might want to transform. Actually, no, not yet. We're still good. We're still good. Oh, didn't get her. I think she's pissed off. Damn it! Got her! All your friends are dead. Now what? Now what are you gonna do? Now you gotta kick my ass is what you're gonna do. Uh-oh. Oh, good. Nice. You can't hit shit. Oh, I'm gonna miss. Never mind. She's dumb. She walked into it. What a dumb dumb. You can't even talk a good game. But there's no doubt about it. Only you could hide your face, but not your butt.
だから, それはもう忘れろ. 確かに, 我は大老財閥のものだ. だが, 今は月仙の忍びとしてここに立っている。どうして、なぜあなたのような人が？それをお前が言うか。事情など、それぞれに存在するものだ。確かにそうですね。村雲さん、あなたが大老財閥の方なら、一つ聞きたいことがあります。貧民街の都市再開発計画はご存知ですか？もちろん知っている。
でしたら、お願いです。あの計画は中止してください。あそこに住む人たちは他に行く場所がないんです。But
it's the slums, man.
お前がなぜ貧民街のものを心配する？私の友人の故郷が貧民街なのです。Wait,
who does she know that's from there? Oh, the Crimson Squad, they're living there, aren't they?
その友人はまだ開発計画のことは知りませんが。They're
renegades now, and they're probably living in like some slum somewhere. Who's the friend she's talking about, though? Haruka? No, it's not Haruka. Mirai? No. What the hell is she talking about, though? Oh, Yomi! I think.
しかし、敗者が勝者に要求するのは道理に反する。我に何かを要求したければ、まず我に勝つことだ。おっしゃる通りです。では。
You know, I think I deserve at least a C, man. A D? Like, come on, really? Come on. Oh my god, the level ups!
Holy
shit! Jesus! Come on, let me play Yozakura. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me, Yozakura time. Oh, nope, story time. My family is... Whoa, what the fuck? Hell happened there? My family is huge. I'm the oldest of 12 brothers and sisters. Mom just didn't know when to take a break. Two of the younger ones are twins, and three more of them are triplets.
Get it? Mom just didn't know when to take a break. She couldn't stop fucking. Mom had 12 kids in 9 years. She was amazing. Oh, let me guess, she's the oldest. Every day in my house was like a festival. The babies were crying night and day, and the older ones, just out of diapers, ran around playing or scrambling for snacks. We had 2 quintuple bunk beds in a- Jesus! They didn't start out that way, but when each baby turned 1 year old, my parents added another bunk on top of the rest. At that time, we had finally gotten up to 10. It was like sleeping in a submarine. Every day ended with dinner time. As soon as everybody smelled what was cooking, can you smell? They'd all get together in the kitchen. Didn't matter if they were fighting or taking a nap, they'd stop what they were doing and help me carry the food and set the table. Of course, they weren't helping just to be nice, they were trying to scope out the menu and find the best place to sit. It's a daily struggle in a family that size, and they figured out that helping me was the best way to win. What a bunch of little assholes, man. Whoever got the best position would eat their favorite food and not say anything. Everyone else would push and complain and cry. She got more rice! Ew, I hate carrots! She stole my beef! Was that Yosakura trying to sound younger? Cause that sounded different. Would have been nice to just sit down and eat with them like a regular kid. But that's not how it was, because our mom died on a mission right after she had her 12th kid. Ugh. Guess she was rusty being away from the shinobi life for all those years raising us. So I had to be everybody's mom from then on. At least I decided I had to be. I looked after all of them and smiled for them all the time, no matter how I felt. Dad was too busy with his shinobi work to come home, so who else was going to look after the little ones? Now, taking care of 11 selfish, pushy little kids turned out to be a little tougher than I thought. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Until a little less than a year after mom, when dad died too. Same as mom in the line of duty. We'll take the second son. Then we'll take the third daughter. I jumped right into the middle of them. Oh my god, she was fucking 9 years old? Jesus. So all my little brothers and sisters went off with different relatives. I was supposed to go too, but I didn't. First chance I got, I ducked out and ran away. I blew through the change in a day. That night I found the park to sleep in. And then Kurokage found me.
Alright.
I guess we're gonna go through like how all of the kids met Kurokage in one way or another.
あなたが桂木さんですか?どう?そうだぜ。何ですか?その妙な手つきは。
What are you doing? Why are you moving your hands like that?
そんなもん決まってるだろ。セクハラだよ!
I'm getting ready to grope you. Alright.
あんたにはどんなセクハラがいいかな? 考えただけでもワクワクしてくるぜ。桂木さん。あなたは誰にでもセクハラをするのですか?
Do you just go around sexually harassing people? Actually, yes. That is her entire side quest. her entire side quest is her going around finding people to grope. So, yeah.
Sawaranu chichi ni kachi wa nashi.
Te yu daro?
Shame on you.
Eh? Hashita nai to itton ja. Undura sekara nanda to omotteru ja.
Why does Katsuraki look so surprised?
Ii desu ka? Yoku kiki nasai. Sekara no tsukai michi wa kono yo ni futatsu dake desu.
Oh, this ought to be good. There are two times and places to feel somebody out.
Hitotsu wa shinobi no buki toshite. Mou hitotsu wa issho soi togeru tonogata no tame.
Behind closed doors with your significant other and out on a mission with an unsuspecting guard.
Sekara to wa karugaru shiku okonau mono dewa arimasen.
That's very specific.
Ya, sono nanda. Majime da na.
Katsuragi-san ga fumajime na dake desu. Sa, sono shounen washi ga tataki naoshite agemasu.
All right, this is so far every single fight we've gone into has had the most comedic of excuses to get the fight going. Yozakura. Oh right, she can charge her fists! Like this! That's so cool, man. Check tech list. XXY, XXXY, so at 2, 3, 4, and 5, we can aerial for all of those. Or we can just straight up aerial right away, like this. Oh wait, no, that's not an aerial, that's a ground pound. And an aerial, it's both! That's so ridiculous! I love it! I love that! Do it, Katsuragi! Oh god, you have helpers too! I don't like having to deal with the little ones while I fight them. Kinda bullshit. Like, come on. Wow. Doing really well against her though. Oh yeah, it changed her colors. That looks cool. Oh, that's not so good. Oh no, we got caught! Shit! Oh, that's not that bad. Chase! Chase!
Chase!
Oh shit! That works. We can dodge that one. That's fine. Okay, I didn't dodge that. Oh shh! Alright, that's fine. That's... Stop fucking around. Try it again. I'm out of Shinobi combo juice. Oh god. You missed! Oh god. Oh my god, stop spamming it! I'm gonna die. Please get him. Oh, do we get him? Oh. She isn't even a shinobi, she's Kunoichi. Wait, who? Which one? Yo, both Katsuragi and Yozakura are super fun to play as. Almost threw it. Yeah, I almost did. It was really close. That censoring though. Look at the censor. Wait, how come they didn't use their chibi versions of their faces like they do on the nipples? Why don't they just use that there?
どうせの結果です。あんた強いな。久しぶりに楽しめたよ。戦いを楽しむ?どこまであなたは快楽至上主義なのですか?快楽至上主義?不純じゃ、不愉快じゃ、不潔じゃ。そうは言われてもな。これが当たりの勝負だし。
I can't help what turns me on, you know. This needs to be a life lesson, alright? This needs to be engraved somewhere on your tombstone, alright? Hey, I can't help what turns me on, you know? The logo changed, I see. Yes, the logo did change, boy. It just changed today. Good eye. Good eye, man.
ですので、今日はここまでにしておきます。次に会うときは
もっと厳しく指導します。それまで、せいぜい精神修行をしておいてください。
This is very, very lighthearted so far. I mean, granted, there's the whole thing about every one of their parents dying when they were a kid and being adopted by Kurokage, but. You know, other than that, it's been fairly lighthearted so far. Also, I have a lot of money. Holy crap. Sure, let's save. Alright, I think we went through all the characters. Yeah, we did. Shiki, Murakumo. Yeah, it's Yumi. It's Yumi that's the last one. Asuka is Hanzo's granddaughter, and I am Kurokage's granddaughter. Hanzo is a legendary good shinobi. Hanzo Academy was renamed in his honor. He is old and a bit of a pervert, but still possesses incredible power. The battle ahead is a showdown between the granddaughters of two legendary shinobi. It was about 10 years ago when I met my grandfather for the first time at my parents' funeral. The service was held at a small funeral hall in the mountains. Over and over, people I had never met told me how great my parents were as shinobi. I didn't want to hear that. No amount of praise would bring back my parents back to life. What? Back to life? What I wanted to know was why they were dead. Nobody answered that question. Do you want to know why your parents died? If you really want to know, then come with me. I will make you a shinobi. Your shinobi name is Yumi. Wait a minute. Wait, is he actually her grandfather? Not just adopted? Oh. Alright. I survived only through my own sheer will. My singular desire to become a shinobi. In retrospect, I was far too eager for achievement and far too impatient to earn it. 1 year after I started training, I learned to wield the same secret ninja art my grandfather used.
Oji-sama!
I learned how to cultivate crops and vegetables, the names of the stars in the sky, and all about Japanese history and mythology. Each subject was interesting in its own right, and I know the importance of a good education and practical skills, but it left me unsatisfied. My desires hadn't changed. I wanted to train. One day when I was picking wild grass, I suddenly felt something cold pressed against my cheek. Aw, shaved ice. I want some shaved ice.
<laughs>
Black ice.
これだけの力があっても、俺はお前に会うことができなかった。
どういう意味ですか？
お前の母は俺のことを何も話さなかったはず。力は絶対に正しいわけではない。それがわからない者が力を持てば。だから、俺が教えて。
I'll teach you the true meaning of power.
力の使い道、私に示していただけるでしょうか。
I would use my power to carry on his dream and create a world without evil. That is why I cannot tolerate Asuka. She calls herself good but keeps company with evil. That is a weakness of character.Failure of moral courage. And if I looked the other way, I'd be just as guilty. When I burn away evil, I'll throw her false goodness into the fire. This is no simple family grudge between us. This is a war that transcends generations. Oh shit, just got serious, man. Come on. Take it easy. The other ninjas were just fighting over candy. Now you're all like, this is a grudge.That transcends generations.
Asuka-san, あなたは悪人と仲良くしているそうですね。仲良くっていうか、ライバルだよ。ライバルですか。では、その悪人をあなたは殺せますか。
殺す必要なんてないよ。お互いに分かり合えることだっていっぱいあるし。
善人と悪人は相反する存在。分かり合う必要など皆無です。どうやら伝説の忍びは孫の兄
じっちゃんのことを悪く言わないで。じっちゃんは私に大切なことをいっぱい教えてくれたんだから。
私のおじい様も大切なことを教えてくれました。悪を根絶し善だけの正しい世界を作る。それがこの世界から涙をなくす唯一。
私は違いを受け止められない世界に笑顔は生まれないと思ってるよ。
それはつまり悪を受け止めるということですか。くだらない。全くお話。
くだらなくないよ。
あなたと議論する気はありません。どちらの主義主張が正しいのか。
All right, let's do thisPlay a Sayumi! Let's do the shit! Let's do the shit? Oh?
Yumi, 鎮魂の夢に沈みます。
Sink into the dreams of sleeping souls!
Asuka! 舞い忍びます。
Let's do the shit!
Yumi!
Oh, it's 1-on-1. Oh shit! That is a surprise! Oh my god. This is actually really difficult. Holy shit! Get frozen!To transform already, that's good. Oh, that's not good. Damn it! Oh no, not again. Damn it! Oh my god, oh my god. That's not gonna hit. What are you doing? Man, not doing any damage to him. The freeze is so useful. Holy crap. So good. No! No, 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 no. Yo, we gotta transform, holy shit. Get frozen. Get frozen. Oh! We got her. Get wrecked. Actually did pretty well for once. This whole night I've been getting wrecked left and right. That was actually okay. Prepare to die!
させるか? ホムラちゃん、確認がなぜここに。情けないぞ、アスカ。ホムラちゃん、どうして。どうしたもこうしたもない。学園祭が開かれるという噂を聞いてきてみれば、私以外の人間に負けることは許さないと言ったはずだぞ。まだやられてないよ。これからはいいところだったんだから。
異性だけは失ってないようだな。随分と仲が良ろしいのですね。仲がいい？勘違いするな。アスカは私のライバルだ。いつか私が倒すべき存在だ。倒すべき存在をなぜ助けたのですか？ここで死なれたら私が困るからな。私は私のために行動したまでだ。物は言いようですね。セメンティック
nonsense。
善と悪が交わっているという事実に変わりはありません。お前はやけに悪を憎んでいるようだな。当然です。悪をこの世から駆逐する。それが私の使命なのです。好きにすればいい。しかし、悪のない世界には善も存在しないぞ。Textures
on them jeans though.
どういう意味です。言葉の通りさ。 悪の奇弁に傾ける耳はありません。アスカさん、今日は邪魔が入りました。決着は次回、学園祭の本番で。今日？今日？
Deus ex Homura-chan is what that was.
あの方に顔向けできない。
Dude, fucking D rank? I did pretty good, I thought. Really? Damn. Man, I thought I did pretty good. Man! God damn it. story time? Or are we going back to the school? Nope. Okay, we're going back to the school. Alright, I want to talk to these guys first before we head out. Minori, what do you have to say about the battle royale? Did you know my bucket is magic? See, first I take an ingredient out of my hamster backpack and put it in the bucket, and then... Ta-da! I can make all kinds of candy that way. Neat, huh? That's... Okay, I can't say I knew that, but... What am I gonna do with this information? I did not expect my opponent to be the daughter of the whole organization. It brings back many terrible memories. I wish I could just disappear. I wonder if my brothers and sisters are doing alright. They all got adopted by Shinobi, extended family of mine, so they might grow up to be Shinobi too. I don't want that for them though, it's dangerous work. That's why we were all adopted in the first place. She makes a good point. That is why you all adopted, because your parents died. Yagi's devil's eye. At first, I just thought her eye patch was cute, but I really want to know about her power now. Her devil's eye is a mystery and I'm gonna solve it! She actually doesn't have a mystery behind her devil's eye. It's just an eye patch. There's no mystery behind it at all. D for Diva. I wouldn't mind a little D in that, but... Okay, I switched to Yozakura because I wanted to see what Yumi says.
Hi.
We will settle accounts with Hanzo another day, when there are not quite so many interruptions. Good Shinobi, rescued by evil Shinobi. They should all be ashamed. When I finish them off, they'll defile the name of good no longer. Okay, one last thing we gotta do. Check all these costumes we're missing out. Oh, we didn't unlock any costumes at all. We unlocked, like, music and pictures. And then this. I don't know what this is. Daidouji. What does that do? What does that do? I know Daidouji is standing in Hanzo's, like, Hanzo's school. She's standing there. But Yagyu removes her eye patch in her ultimate ninja art. She does? I haven't seen it yet. Okay, let's see this Daidouji. I think it means I can use her because there's a few tooltips that talks about how Daidouji's combat style is. So I imagine it's because we can use her. Why haven't I graduated? Haha, it need not concern you. A warrior has a right to her secrets. But I shall say this much. Someday my time here will come to an end.
Okay.
Aha! You can use her!
Yokaro.
Oh my god. That stance! It's funny because she's like the oldest female character in the entire cast, I think. But she's probably like 20. Like, you know what I mean? It's like, oh, she's so old. She's like 20. Oh, what does she look like with her, her hair color changes. What the fuck is this? Just, oh my god, the six pack. Dude, that's amazing. Is there a different color? Can we make her wear the regular outfit? I really don't like this outfit. Where's the... Oh no, that's the Gessen one.
Yeah, don't wear that one. Wear the Hanzo one. I think this means she has side story too, right? Yeah, she does have side story. Nice.
Oh,
dude, awesome. All right. Oh my God, Hibari's watching more rabbits on the TV. Please, Hibari, come on, take it easy. All right. All right, guys. Oh, I did save, right? Yeah. All right, boys. That's it for this episode. Episode 7. That was some good shit. I like the I do like the storyline so far. It's very good. I probably like the Gessen team a little bit more than the Hanzo team. I don't really know anything about the snake team, the Hibijo team, so I no comment so far. Maybe they're even better. But I don't know. We'll see.